JJ.
I'm Ricardo.
We're a DJ collective from South London.
And Canterbury.
Originally from Canterbury, but now from South London. And we are AKA Escargo. Nice one.
We just signed the CUM Records. Pretty excited about it.
Yeah, yes, that's Columbia Universal Music Records.
CUM.
Yeah, we play anything from like tech house.
House tech.
Tech.
House.
Yeah.
Like minimal Portuguese techno is pretty good. I'm into that.
Love, yeah, specifically Portuguese.
Yeah.
Because I just find the Spanish stuff a bit blah, blah, blah. Doesn't go with me.
No.
Been listening to quite a bit of Factory Gabba recently.
Swine flute.
Atmospheric Korean food markets.
Unprotected sax.
Safari techno.
I just got quite a rare LP of my mum getting chased around the garden by a goose. Like deep, minimal, stripped back, nothing. It's just silence.
Yeah, that is just silence.
Just silence, yeah.
So how long did it take you to learn how to DJ?
20
minutes.
Yeah.
I mean, we actually bought a like a beat matcher thing. So check this out. Sick.
It's a Numa.
Which, I mean, that essentially does it all for you.
You twiddle a couple of knobs and you just chill it most of the time.
Because then it card doesn't fit.
Why?
I don't know.
You didn't even try.
Yes, I did. I tried.
Try it.
Oh my God.
Right, try it now.
No.
We've done like full gigs on just like sound, playing other people's sound.
Clothes. Yeah, no one notices.
No.
As long as you're there in person, like, no one complains.
No, exactly, yeah, we're still at the gig.
Who's got parents?
Yeah, who the fuck's got parents?
Everyone's off their face anyway, so, including us.
Mate, no, you can't, not again.
Mate, I don't give a fuck.
No. Oh,
mate.
No, next question. Do the next.
Yeah, move on, mate.
Do the next question.
So how do you find being on the road and on tour?
Yeah, we have a lot of fun.
Yeah, it's great. Yeah, a lot of parties. There used to be more parties, you know, but these days he mostly just hangs out with his girlfriend.
I actually met her through Ricardo, actually.
When she was my fiance.
So guys, we've been Escargo. Please buy a new album.
Called Critical Mass. It's out now on CUM.
Mate, okay, it's Columbia Universal Music Records.
What's wrong with CUM?
Ah.
I've been listening to lots of ASMR of grown men crying recently. Always goes down well.
Yeah.